Hare Krishna. Krishna is just one thought away from us, always. When we are practicing spiritual life and we go through the struggles with our conditionings, with our conditions, we may sometimes feel that Krishna is so far away. The spiritual world is so far away. How will I ever attain Krishna? Actually, Krishna is not like an ordinary person who is restricted to a particular location. So we want to meet a loved one and they are thousands of miles away from us. We feel that we have to cover that geographical distance till we can meet them. But Krishna is not a finite person like that. Krishna has a finite seeming form, but at the same time, he pervades all of existence. And he manifests even in our own hearts already. In the Bhagavad Gita, in the 9th chapter, Krishna says in the 4th verse, Maya tatamidam sarvam jagadau vyaktamurtina matsthani sarva bhutani nachaham teshvavasthitaha. Krishna says, by me, in my unmanifested form, the whole world is pervaded. And then, he later on says that it's not just in his unmanifested form that he's pervaded. That those who are exalted devotees, in 6.30, he says that they see him everywhere. Yo mam pashyati sarvatra sarvam cha mai pashyati tasyaham na pranashyami sacha me na pranashyati. That those who are devoted to me see me everywhere. And this is not just their imagination, it is their realization to see Krishna everywhere. So Krishna is closer than the closest person to us can ever be, even if that person holds us in the tightest of hugs. Krishna is inside us, by us always. So how far is Krishna from us? Actually, he's just one thought away. We just direct our thought towards him. If we fix our consciousness on him, if we absorb ourselves in him, we can feel his presence. We can become purified, we can become pacified, we can become elevated, we can become satisfied by sensing his presence. So whenever we feel discouraged that Krishna is far away, we can solace ourselves that yes, Krishna is far away in the spiritual world, but Krishna is also close to me in my heart. Let me just direct my thoughts towards him, and by fixing our consciousness on Krishna, we can become enriched by his presence. Thank you. Hare Krishna.